Good morning. I'm going to go put on some makeup and clothes because I look like this right now. I'm back. Now I'm making breakfast. This is my humble abode. Surprise, I'm in a dorm now. So I've been away for a little bit of time on YouTube, and I'm sure you are all on the edge of your seats like, oh my gosh, where's my favorite YouTuber? I've been doing homework. All the time. But it's okay because it's about music and yeah, it's kind of one of my interests, you could say. The last time I did a day in the life, I said, oh, I'm doing music theory so I can get into school. Good on me, because now I'm here. I can tell you more about that later. For now, I'm gonna make breakfast, making some toast. And maybe weird combo, but I'm gonna have a cucumber with my breakfast. And that noise is the kettle. It has been fun here. To be honest, I'm spending a lot of time really stressing about making friends for no good reason. I feel like everyone is like, oh, you have to make so many new friends and do so many fun things. And if I wasn't stressed about it, I'm convinced that it would be so easy. This is the tea I drink in the morning. It's jasmine, she's my fave. This is a cup from my parents. Peanut butter and jam. I think today's gonna be a fun day. I'm going to drive home and then go to Bob's birthday, who's Jessica's dad, and he was kind enough to ask us to sing. Okay, I'm done breakfast. This is my little drying rack that attaches to a door. Isn't that so nice? Also, I'm not really small. Our doors are really tall. Haha, that rhymed.
Hello, I'm back. I'm curling my hair, and if you hear a really annoying sound, it's our bathroom light. Anyways, I changed my outfit. I thought it was more fun. My favorite thing I've been doing is probably my ensemble. I'm in an Americana ensemble. This week was midterms, and most of them went well. I'm terrified to get my grade back for politics, though. But yeah, so I'm at Humber, if you want to know. I don't really think it matters that much. Don't try to kill me, the security here is pretty good, is what I would have to say about that if you're deciding to stalk me. So Jessica's my roommate, which is lovely. She's gonzo at the moment to do work. Oh dear. To be fair, this is not my best work. Jessica's back from work and doing the garbage. Okay, we're about to leave now, but I wanted to show you my room. This is my little card corner and books. Some of my books are missing because I'm taking them with me. My piano fits and my guitars. Normally there's another guitar, but I'm taking that with me. And this is Bash Bash and Granddad Bear. Jessica, who's not moving.
I am messaging somebody.
This is her wall. I like this wall. Isn't this kind of funny? She has her own business card on the wall.
It's just funny decor.
Of course there's Taylor Swift though.
Yeah.
Some plants. And look at that. Merch.
We're driving on the road. I'm carsick.
You're carsick, we're late.
Hello, little car.
If anyone is concerned about why there's copyrighted music in the background of this video, it's because I'm hoping that because there's copyrighted music, YouTube won't play ads on it because they don't want to pay musicians, and they won't pay me because I'm not monetized, but they play ads on my videos. This is my little loophole, and we're gonna see if it works. And if there was an ad on this video, that's embarrassing.
Let us know in the comments if there was an ad.
That turns dry.
Oh. The sights and sounds of Barrie, Ontario.
His grooming.
His
face looks funny. Say hello!
Hello!
We're home, and now we're going to Bob's birthday.
At the party, getting set up. I'm glad it was you. Is it awkward to vlog at a little party, guys?
No.
Everyone's down by the fire.
When the radical preach come to get me, he still is all in the cover of his
Hey, is it that Elliott Smith song?
Sort of, it morphed into that.
I'm in love.
You can say whatever you want. All you have to say is like, hello, I'm Bob.
Hi, my name is Bob Spurl, and I've got 50 spins around the planet.
I'm thinking you got 50 spins around the sun.
Oh, sorry, delete that. Hi. My name is Bob, and I have 50 spins around the sun.
I know Bob. It's true. He has had 50 spins around the sun.
No!
Look at Sammy, we missed her so much. Why don't you show us?
I don't like your blog. I mean your vlog.
Sam's making cookies. Thanks, Sam. We looked funny. How was your day, Mom?
No, I'm supposed to talk.
What? Do you think you're just supposed to smile and stare at the camera?
Yes. Toby missed me.
Leah, all you can see is your toes when you're shy. All right, so it is Monday now, and I'm realizing I never really wrapped anything up. Basically, that was a day in my life, you know, not the most thrilling video, but I just like to make videos like that to remember things. We'll see. I'm hoping to record a cover on my week off. Maybe I will share that with you. And yeah, I hope everyone is doing amazing as always. Take care.